My name is Kay Galanti. I'm in 7th grade, and in Guys and Dolls, I play Sarah Brown on the April.
I am Henry Lewis. I'm in 6th grade. I play Sky Masterson, and he is a label.
My name is Madalena Mola. I am in 7th grade, and in this production of Guys and Dolls, I play Adelaide, which is a lead character.
I am Ethan Washington. I am in 6th grade. And in Guys and Dolls, I play Nathan Detroit, which is a lead character.
I'm Charlotte Dreyfus, and I'm in 7th grade, and I play Lieutenant Brannigan in Guys and Dolls.
I'm Devin Nida. I'm in 6th grade, and I'm part of the stage crew.
I am Becca Kohler. I'm in 7th grade, and I'm part of the stage crew.
I started doing theater when I was 5 years old.
Well, this is my first musical.
I started theater when I was probably about 8 or 9. I've been in, I think, 5 musicals before this.
This is my 7th musical production.
I've been doing theater since about 3rd grade, and yeah, it's been really fun, so I've just kept doing it ever since then.
I did Home Junior last year.
I love the interactions because there's a lot of other people that I know in it, and we're really good friends, and we get even better friends, and it's just fun. At the end of the day, when it's over, I'll just say I've helped in the play.
Lots of like how to paint stuff, like just things to know behind the scenes, tech things.
At first when I started, I was definitely kind of nervous. I've never really performed on stage in front of huge crowds before, but then like as I grew on, I began to become more confident and like more comfortable with myself on stage.
I've learned like what blackout is, and just how it'll work together better.
Definitely. 1000%.